12 cool new gadgets the world isn't ready for. The future is now. What seemed like science fiction a mere 5 years ago is a reality today. Whether it be your television or your washing machine, everything in your home has computer chips these days. This is a list of the latest gadgets that are in development or have been recently released that the world probably isn't ready for. Each one of these cool gadgets may revolutionize the world we live in, or, at the very least, change the way you go about your everyday life. You may find an ever-growing, interconnected, and smart technology world a little scary, and we don't necessarily blame you, but we think you will find this list exciting, and it may even have you thinking about when you can get these latest gadgets in your home. Now, keep watching for 12 cool gadgets that the world may not be ready for. Before we begin this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more daily tips like this, and turn on notifications so you never miss our new videos. Number 12, SpotMini. Boston Dynamics is an engineering and robotics design company and is perhaps best known for the development of the BigDog robot, which was designed for the US military. Their latest creation is the SpotMini, a smaller, quadruped robot that is meant to be used in the home and in the office. The SpotMini could help you pick up objects which, we admit, doesn't sound that exciting or revolutionary, but the progress Boston Dynamics has made over the last several years, it wouldn't surprise us if these things start showing up in offices or homes in the next few years, with much more functionality. Number 11, ORII. If you thought smartwatches were cool, you will definitely want to hear about the Smart Ring, which gives you full hands-free control of your smartphone. If you get a call, you simply hold the ring up to your ear and talk. The audio from the call plays through the ring and is said to be crystal clear. The ring also allows you to make social media posts and send messages. Number 10, Sgnl. The Kickstarter campaign for Sgnl promises that you can make a phone call with your fingertip. All you have to do is strap the Sgnl band to your smartwatch. It works with the Apple Watch, Samsung Gear, or Pebble Time. It works by transmitting a vibration through your hand and finger, which is then heard as sound in the ear. Very cool and very freaky. Number 9, Muzo. Escape from the world and create your own personal zone of silence with Muzo. The Muzo drowns out any unwanted nearby sounds and quiets your personal space. It works with your smartphone and offers its users a variety of settings to help them determine what kind of silence they want. So if you want to create your own quiet, personal space, you'll definitely want to check out Muzo. Number 8, Nora. If your snoring is causing you and your partner to have some sleepless nights, you might want to look into the Nora. The Nora adjusts your head while you sleep with an inflatable insert inside your pillow. If it hears you snoring, it'll make adjustments to drown out or silence the noise. It's essentially a smart pillow. Number 7, Noonee. No chair, no problem. The Noonee is a wearable ergonomic mechatronic device. It is like an exoskeleton that creates a chair when you bend your knees. We can see this being ideal for people who have jobs where they stand all day. Number 6, Zungle. If you want to hear your music privately without using headphones and potentially damaging your ears, then you might want to check out Zungle. The Zungle may look like a pair of sunglasses, but it uses bone conduction technology to transmit sound directly into your head. It's very sci-fi and very cool. Number 5, OMBra. Want to track your fitness data while you work out sans smartwatch? Check out the OMBra, a smart sports bra. The Sgnl is already a leader in the smart clothes sector, and their OMBra is set to change the wearable fitness category. The OMBra can keep track of all the same things your typical smartwatch can: heart rate, calories, steps. But it can do something your smartwatch can't: your oxygen consumption and breathing rhythm. Number 4, Digitsole Smartshoe. This isn't the iconic Nike shoe from Back to the Future Part 2, but it's pretty close. While Nike has released their Air Mag, the technology inside left a lot to be desired. The Digitsole Smartshoe addresses those concerns and is about as futuristic as it gets. It features auto-tightening, heated insoles, 3D walk analyzing, and even gives you feedback on your gait. Number 3. Griffin Toaster. The smart toaster is real and it is fabulous. The Griffin Toaster connects with your phone and allows you to select just how toasted you want your toast. You can also get notifications when your toast is done being toasted. Is this necessary? No. Is it cool? Yes. Number 2. Plume. This little wearable device tracks the pollution and air quality around you. The Plume keeps tabs on a variety of chemical compounds that may be in the air and are harmful to us. For those who live in large, urban, dense cities, the Plume might be necessary for you. Number 1. Proof.
Milo Sensor's Proof keeps track of your blood alcohol content by monitoring perspiration from your skin.
It sends the data to your smartphone and can be monitored via the very helpful app. So if you like party responsibility, the Proof may be exactly the gadget you need. And now, here are some interesting gadgets and devices our ancestors used in the past that would be considered just plain old weird today.
A lot of us have a difficult time remembering a time without iPhones, Androids, and any of the other latest technology.
Remember flip phones? Some of us don't even know what those are. Such a crazy thought, but believe it or not, technology has actually been going through changes for decades. We don't even realize how far it goes back until browsing the web and seeing with our very own eyes. It goes back as far as the 1900s. Stamp lubricator. Back when there was no such thing as WhatsApp or Facebook Messenger, people sent out letters and used a stamp lubricator in the early 20th century to make it easier for them. Smoking machine. People used to love the smell of tobacco, so they used Parenti's smoking machine to spray the smell all around their home, treating it like perfume. Gas mask baby strollers. Gas mask baby strollers were used during World War II due to the high risk of gas attacks. In the past, parents would put it on when taking their kids out. Babe cages. In the early 20th century, parents were worried their kids weren't getting enough sunlight and fresh air, so they created baby cages that would hang out of the windows. Bed piano. Today, being sick means watching Netflix in bed, but back then, they had a bed piano, which allowed people to play the piano while they were in bed. Cone masks. Cone masks? Yep. They were made to protect people from the weather, specifically the snow. They not only looked silly, but they were pretty dangerous to wear in crowded places. What do you think was the weirdest gadget, invention, or piece of technology from this video? Let us know in the comment section below.
Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.